I think lower. Lower. Higher? Perfect.
You're right. It's perfect. Jean's on her way.
Ah, oh, big weekend getaway. Very exciting. Get out of here. I'll be fine. We can finish the rest later.
You sure? I've got time. If there's anything else you need to hang or talk about.
What if I told you that in order to save the town, I gave up control of my fate? And I lied to the man that I love to save his life. And now I have to spend the rest of mine paying this terrible price.
I'd say there's so much in life we can't control. But there's so much we can. And sometimes things aren't as bad as they seem.
This time it is. It's like when Mom got sick and there was nothing we could do to make her better. It's like that.
Okay, well, I don't regret trying. And I don't regret loving her, even if it meant having the loser.
You always said that Mom was your soulmate.
And she was. She was. So that being the case, why will I get in that car with Jean? That's your question. Because I choose to believe it is possible to live a good life even without a soulmate. And
maybe we get more than one.
Yeah. Maybe we get more than one. You control your own fate. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.